So this is not exactly how he plays it, but this is a good intro into some of the things you need to know to play Jed Clampett. The form, but the beginning, the part I really want you to get is forward, thumb, index, thumb, middle, slide, same thing, A minor, forward and reverse, then right to a D chord. So. Then it does a little thing where you hold down the D chord and sort of pluck melody notes. Doing a thumb index, thumb middle. That's a very simplified version. To a C, C sharp. Then it goes to a D. Not how Earl played it, of course, but it's like it's a way to play it.